Don't dare. I have put him in a bondage for so many long years. Yes.
Wife!
Look at this pastor. You can't deliver him.
Jesus will do so.
You can.
Christ can.
You can.
I said Jesus Christ can.
He has been in my bondage. All the whole family, I curse them. But he cannot go far. I take his education. I take his calling. I take everything that can make him worthy. And I brought suffering.
Who are you?
His father gave it to me.
Oh, his own father gave it to you?
Yes.
By which way?
He went to go and collect power.
From where?
From a native doctor.
What type of power he collect?
Do you know what they call Useki?
Oh, Useki.
I exchanged his destiny for it. I took his destiny. I took the star.
Wait.
And I took the light.
Wait, you go collect with you, go to this market.
Yeah.
For Jasmine, please. Mm. Yeah.
And I took his destiny.
That time, don't pawn this boy.
Yes.
So, because you give him Useki.
Yes.
Now you collect all his children's destiny.
I took all the destiny of his children and I make them suffer.
Because of Useki. What is your name?
My name is Ido.
Ido.
Yes.
Not his father serve you. His father don't collect you Seki.
His father did not serve me. I only gave him power to sell markets. And I took their stars.
So his father really did sell market?
He have dumped the market. He have sold everything he have. He can only build a 3-bedroom flat. And I caged them all.
They so you use all his children?
Yes.
Destiny. Take it, his father made this
yes.
market.
In exchange of that. That is what he need. He did not know the repercussion. It sounds funny, right? That is what I did. Because I am the idol, not a ghost.
So you idol. All the people when you do sham for, how their life be?
I took all their generation destiny. As they come to me, I took their children's destiny one after the other. Especially the children, the first sons.
So this one our first son?
Yes. He have a great calling.
He have a big calling of God.
Yes.
So what do you do to the calling?
I catch him. He can never ever come out of it.
Where you catch and put? Where?
I catch him inside the sea.
Inside sea?
Yes.
Because of whose sake? When his father caught him for your hand?
Yes.
You carry all his children. Both their generation go look for sea.
Yes.
Okay, you want to do that thing for them. Which power did they use?
I'm using the marine power.
People when they do sham. Calculation.
Yes, I am the
idol. If Satan give you one, you take all your generation. So this boy get calling of God.
He have a great one like you.
Like who? Like me.
Yes. But yeah. I will never allow him.
Today you do mistake to another coin here.
He has been watching Temple TV. He has been destroying my temple. I want to kill him. Leave him for me.
As he watched Temple TV, what did it happen to you?
He continued to destroy all my kingdom. Do you know what?
Mm-hmm.
Day before yesterday in his dream, you blow fire in his life. And the fire burned 2 witchcraft.
What did happen to the witchcraft?
They died.
They die.
Yes.
But you know, say they can't see me today one-on-one.
Yes. I tried to stop him. I find out means I wanted to use his betrothed to stop him from coming. But I cannot because he's there.
Who is there?
You have been the one fighting me. That is why.
Where are?
He's there now.
Where are you there?
There.
Who did there?
You know now.
Tell us.
You know the master. But I will never ever bow down for you.
You see what it?
I will never ever bow down for you.
You are talking to the master now.
Yes.
We are talking to the face of me. You talk.
I said I will never ever bow down for you. You have been destroying my kingdom using this small boy.
Using who?
You to destroy my kingdom.
Will it be your name for your kingdom now?
I will never ever tell you.
Oh, you are fake if they hide. You be fake like they hide.
Do you know what they call tendransin to koli maria de?
Oh, tokasin to kolo maria de.
Yes. I control all the seas.
You control all the sea?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So how many people you don't destroy for this earth? Malina to crow Maria say.
I have been destroying people.
And what did you destroy them?
True churches.
Oh, true churches. Welcome, welcome. Come here, man, give you chair. Preacher. Why you gonna suffer this king? Preacher, come here. Welcome to the palace. Sit down. See the chair here.
You want me to sit down?
Yes, you come here now. Welcome. You don't need to stand. You are. Are you the control the OC?
Yeah, give me the seat.
See the chair here. See and here. Look here. Come on, look here.
You cannot control me. We Let are. Me sit here.
Okay. Sit down. What is your name, so?
Malia. Marinko Tri Kasinete. I control all the seas.
You say you take churches, take the two world.
Yes.
Tell us about churches.
They come to beg for powers. And they exchange their glory of the members. They take their destiny. I stole their stars. That is so powerful I am. I was among those that fell from heaven.
Oh, you are among those who fell from heaven.
Yes.
So all the pastors for the whole world, how many you get?
I have a lot of them. But they are thinking they are working for God. They are not working for God. This boy has been crying. He wants to go to a genuine church and I will catch him the more. He can never come out.
So all the churches, eh? How many people that don't carry call your kingdom?
Billions of people. You know they love miracle. Yeah. I am so powerful.
No, tell me, they love miracle. How you they do and pass?
They will come to beg for power, signs and wonder. Do you know that one they call?
Yes.
People will fall.
Yes.
I give it to them.
Oh, the one you do?
Yes.
People will fall.
I will give it to them.
What did they call give you back?
They will give the soul of their members to me. They have been working for me and they don't know. They can prophesy more than you.
I know say they can prophesy more than me.
Do you know that?
Yes, sir.
They can do more miracle than you.
The miracle not genuine.
You said?
Is it genuine?
No, it is genuine. Genuine. Genuine one kind. You are laughing.
You are laughing.
Yeah, you know, say you get power where
I'm telling you deep secrets. But people are still pushing it on the church, church. Look, most of them.
When did they hear?
They are yell. I will not call the name of the churches.
Okay, wait.
But I will give you a description. Okay. A front roundabout. They are my children.
They'll be your children. They'll be your children.
Yes.
So all those people, when they sell water, sell Anki, Miracle Polo, Miracle Pillow, Miracle Mat, everything. Tell us.
You know now.
I won't sit down too. Give me chair.
That is wet.
Hey.
The wet will come from the sea.
Is that so?
In exchange of the stars of the
members. I don't sit down too. Would it be your name so before we talk?
Marine. Mm-hmm. Gautry. Gazelle. Okay. Do you Marie think I forget Gautry. My name?
Gazelle.
I did not just call the name.
I like your name.
Don't repeat it again.
Marine, Cousin, Cassin,
Ade.
So now you don't get the damn miracle.
They will fall.
Everybody will fall.
Even him.
Yes.
He have gone there.
He have gone there.
Yes.
Yeah.
In search of, he want to become what God says he want to be. I took it and I oppress him the more.
As he go there, you press him on.
Exactly. I oppress him.
So, wait.
The little move. One he have, I took it from
him. Oh, you take him again.
That's it. I was the one suffering him. And he don't know. He went to go and buy water, 2,000. He bought olive oil, 2,000. But
as he used the oil and the water, what did he enter there?
Garments of suffering.
Garments of suffering.
Yes.
Cartoon Marie Sekou.
That's my name. I control the kingdom. This boy you are seeing here.
He's preaching for you.
He's a
you went blind. Listen very well. Go and buy mats. Go buy Miracle Polo. Miracle Pillow.
You know the new one now?
Who should be new one now?
The mats. The mats. Immediately you sleep on it, pray with it. We will come and welcome you. Most of you have bought it, oh. You know. He could not afford it. He would have bought when he went there. This boy is so brilliant. I took the brain from him and I gave him, do you know what they call fish brain? The one that has stone. I give him the stone.
You take a brain from it. You give him.
And I give him stone.
Fish brain.
Yes.
Wait. So all the pastors for the whole world, when they say what that a miracle property, would they be to you?
Some of them are not selling. They pretend to be like you.
Who did they pretend?
They are not selling. But immediately they lay their hands on you. Hey. Your glory, we got our kingdom.
Oh, your glory, we got your kingdom.
Yes. And suffering continues. They will start complaining. I am marrying, controlling, casting, Ade.
You are marrying,
controlling, casting, Ade.
I see Ade.
Yes.
But you see my father here now.
Your father is there watching us. But I will never, ever bow down to you.
You see?
I will never, ever bow down to that man.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You know, sir, my father want to use this church to rescue children. Maybe you know.
Why not? He have already rescued this one. through Temple TV. Every night he will on his gem from 8 to 1 o'clock in the midnight. Pray.
With the Temple TV.
Yes. All my kingdom will be catching fire. That is when you come to him and give him more fire. On his back. Immediately he did like this in his dream. Two witches died.
As I do. Two witches died.
He's the one.
Okay, he's the one. After God, okay, and the fire.
Yes. The two witches died on a crash land. They pretend to be like a vehicle so that you will not understand. We have powers. So many people have come to you to beg you so that you can belong to them. Isn't it?
Yes. Yes.
They have given you millions of nairas, but you refuse.
Now you said them.
I did not send them. It is the master.
Oh, it's the master.
Yeah.
Now they carry $100 million come
yes.
here.
Yes. And they give you. By now you have been moving from one country to another. But you are not doing the work of God.
You must say I collect the money.
Yes. You would have been moving from one country to another. But in your heart, you will be deceiving people. And you know you will not make it at the end. You will come to us.
Any pastor there?
There are many of them that have come to us. They are
listen. You go feel reject that offer. $100 million with jet and 82 countries. For crusade. Look, if it is you, man of God, when they wash me, you not go jump up, say God don't answer you. Ask God for the revelation. So now your master Senna.
Yes, you are very lucky. That is the way to get you. I wish you succumb. So that appointment, by now you would have been doomed. Your master would have been crying.
So as I don't collect, what did my master they do?
Stop listening to us.
He said?
He's listening.
He's listening to us?
Yes. He's there.
Shout glory! A carnal man cannot understand. That's why my preaching go this way. I don't beg you to come here. But better soon. You know. Listen, when they come beg me that money, make a tell you. Church never managed like this. Wait. After the drive go as $10 million. As I go and say, ah, God have done me. As I sit down, and the spirit comes. If he take camp, and they cry for money, cause me, I'm not taking. Which voice be that? As I the trap come back, they say, if he take camp. Now, yeah, I sit down, I sit down here, they sit down for that end. They complete all the document with their committee card for me to sign. Just sign. Not be my close finance bank. $100 million. You know it. We jet and 82 countries. Now I go without no stress. I say, who see Jesus? May he greet her for me. Oh. I say, who see him? Make a greet her for me. Because when you get the whole world and lose your soul, when are they telling her? Oh, they're not they hear me. Rebel! So that people, when they want sent from India, who they send her?
It is my master.
What do you want send the call to?
To do what?
What do you want send the people call to for you?
I want to send them so that they will take your glory.
The five women. Now, one sinner.
Yes. They will take it.
But you know, say they're not going to take it.
We are big. But we will come with another plan.
They will come with another plan.
Yes.
So anybody when they come here, they serve God, the spirit, and the truth. The last day when the master will come, what is going to happen to them?
Don't repeat it. We cannot even touch them.
You say?
We cannot touch them. Not even to take their property.
We are not going to touch them. Not to say to take their property.
At all.
So wait, he says something pretend like me.
Yes.
When they lay out people, their glory go jump, go marikado.
Yes.
Tell us more.
There are many. They don't sell olive oil. They don't sell holy water. But immediately they touch you, their glory will come to us. And most of them are here.
When their glory don't come to us.
Yes. We have already caged them. They are just pretending they are serving God.
Rise up for your feet. Anybody where they cage in Mary Kingdom. Anybody where they collect in glory.
Be released.
Anybody where they chafe for a bit of hair.
Be released, my friend.
Anybody where they chafe for shrine.
Be released now.
Anybody where they collect in glory.
Be released now.
To Mary Kingdom.
Be released.
Shall fire!
Fire!
That's it. You have started again, Amos. I know your name, even in your village.
Eh?
Are you not from Obe?
I'm from Obe. How you didn't know that?
I was with you there, try to cause accident.
But from Obe?
I could not.
So how you didn't know me? From Obe. That is my community. You are right.
Yes. We wanted to cage you so that you will continue womanizing and drinking. But we could not.
So now make me the womanize.
Because of him.
You say?
Because of him.
He's because still, of that master.
He's still sitting there. Stop listening to our conversation. He's nodding his head.
He's knocking his head.
Say, well done, my son.
So when are they womanizing and drink? So now, Nakosa.
Not only us, but the witches and wizards in your family, even in your community ancestors. Join force to press you so that you can never.
I say, no woman, they say no for me since I was born. I say, no woman, they say no. Come here. You know me small, babe. All of us take club, baby. Are they lie?
No, yes.
Are they lie? Say, no woman.
No woman.
Listen, are they take all my money, they buy. When you see, if at the host club, if you come my house,
with the drink,
you go drink drunk glass. I go load the whole drum. I will tell my wife, say, are they come? Now hotel. At the gun. Now hotel. No woman they say no.
No.
If I work out, if I where would they drink, they spin me. At the spin. Now so, excuse me. They will just say, I love you. I will tell my friend, say, woman, no, they say no for me. What is that? So now Nakasa.
Yes.
To kiddy call it.
To cover you in a deep, deep darkness. But we could not because of.
So that animal when he come fight me for us, when I don't die in it. Now na sena.
No.
Who sena?
It's your community idol.
So now they talk to the animal come fight me when I don't die. Josh, get up and shout glory to Jesus.
Glory.
My name still remain.
What did you die your name so?
Adim Kosin Kadin Ade. I rule the sea.
You rule the sea?
Yes.
Okay, wait. All the people, when the men of God don't carry their glory, go on river, and they go take come back.
They cannot come back.
Tell me, and they go take come back.
Except.
Except they repent. Eh? Except the master. Bible said, who said, who buy? Who said, who buy? You need to cry for mercy now. So that people is condemned.
They are already in our kingdom. Prepare for hell, fire. We cannot go there alone. Don't you understand? I wanted to force this boy to work for me. As you are seeing him, any girls he sleep with, destroy her womb. He has been destroying and caging people for me.
Any girl when he sleep with, the womb will scatter.
Exactly.
Where all the girls when they say, my boyfriend, Yahoo, listen oh. So anyone want to sleep with, the womb goes where?
Exactly. But since when you started praying,
he said,
started praying with you, fire, fire, shall fire. Stop that nonsense. Call it fire, fire, fire. Are you the only one to shall fire?
What did the fire want to shall do you?
You want me to tell you again? He has been destroying my kingdom.
I wanna know this church to people in a kingdom.
No go area. No go. If you just they carry the matter, they come. Also, this one, nah, abandon project. Read the minute pass. Read the minute pass. You understand now? Nah? Immediately they reach tempo. Read the minute. Pass and pass.
Immediately they reach.
And I still have learned
tempo.
The
meeting will scatter.
You say you go scatter. You go tell them, turn that page. Abandon project.
Rise up and shout power! Power!
It will pain me so much.
You see?
It will pain me so much that most of your choristers are still living in flesh.
Oh, some of my choristers?
Yes.
Tell us more. They are living in flesh.
They are carnal people. And that is most of the ushers also.
Most of the ushers too?
They are carnal. They don't know what they have until you will go and meet your master. Then we will come with a full force because they have been binding and casting us.
So until I go meet my master.
Yes.
So what will happen to them when I go meet my master?
We will clamp them and deal with them. They are filled with carnality.
They are filled with carnality.
Yes.
Both the choir and
The ushers, even cameramen. They will walk in vain because they are not in the spirit with you. Yes.
When I drop the pastor, people they do
say my pastor, when I go sit down for corner. Yes, not for Gary. Yesterday when I gathered the choir, they tell them, say, why on a canna? I will come out one day. You will know.
Listen, I get date of this job. You don't know the date, but I know the date.
Don't say no, because you will corrupt him. The master is so wise. He will take him before your corruption. you people. He will take him before you will corrupt him. That is how he used to do. Have you not heard of Adam Igbudu? When the corruption is coming, he take him before you people corrupt him with gifts and money. You are thinking you are doing the best. Pray now. Now that he's alive, so that this same spirit will come to you. I'm revealing the things that we have dug in the ground for you because of him.
You are a covenant keeping God. Your name is Yahweh. 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 Your name is Yahweh. You are a covenant keeping God. Your name is
seated. My master said to me that, my son, you have a short time. I rejoice in the break when I hear the voice. Sir, I will follow you to a place, something will happen for Nigeria. And Nigeria will not say the missing.
Yes.
I told you. One fly, first generation, second one fly, third one, something will happen. And now, listen, I told you that I know open, I decrease, where they can make me open church. I'm called for it. I'm called for it. You don't go to church one day, since the church started 2013, January 2nd today. Only repentance preaching. You know they fear you. You know they ask you money, wait till you carry. Oh yeah, free. Water free. Oh, now signature you decide so. All the things when they give you free, you are already to preach. You back the sign, yo. You are already to preach. If you not repent, you are doomed. This is the only chance where God given us. After something happened here, something will happen again. And people will cry, I don't know. Who they wear trousers, go wear.
Good day to, good friend, good day to you. Nothing concerns me. I preach for you.
So,
everybody cannot go heaven.
I know.
Everybody cannot go heaven. Heaven will be crowded if all of you went there. We don't need crowd. Your master did not need crowd. 8 people enter the ark and look at billions of people today. So after destruction of the earth, if it is just 3 people, the earth will reform again. But you people are not wise. Flesh footings, carnal people.
They are carnal.
They are so carnal. I know where I am going to. What about you?
You know, so they go ahead.
I know.
Okay, what about them?
They don't know.
They don't know where they go.
They are confused. Because if they know where they are going to,
they will prepare the journey now. Don't you understand?
Demon say, you know where they go? Hell fire! He said, but you don't know where they go. He said, if you know where they go, you will prepare the journey now.
So they laugh.
They are confused.
Cry now.
Even though they cry from now to tomorrow, flesh. We still pull it from them.
And when are they say, Holy Ghost service, baptize in the name of Jesus. Come and receive the Spirit of God. If I lay hand,
somebody feel like this, look me up. I say, so, oh, as you find rich, now, hey, you won't go.
Without that spirit of master,
you're going to wear.
Your church, my carnality. The whole world.
We don't have finish.
All the great church.
Have fire. That's what God said. That's when they wear mini skirt. Do we? All of them. All the women. Pastor wife.
They belong to us. Pastor's wife with legis. Shaking their bum bum in the altar. Can't you use your brain? What are they standing there for? Bumpers shaking in the altar. And you are shouting, power. You are fool. I will be great things to you. So that when you remember Gary, Cousin, Katrina there, you will know. Foolish people. You see the light of God. You cannot even jack it. You are there pursuing carnal things. We will see where carnality will land you on the last day. I know where I'm going to. I have prepared my place in hell. What about you? You flesh. I was made with fire because I'm an angel. What about you, flesh and dust? You will rot in hell if you don't repent. The master is the one forcing me to preach. Instead of me to confess, I am preaching.
The master will force you to preach.
Yes, he's there. Pointing his finger. Preach, preach, preach. Don't confess. He's telling me not to confess again, but preach to you, carnal people. You think everything in this world is free.
Jesus!
Nothing is free. You must pay with your blood. Jesus suffered. He did not suffer. Why don't you think he will not suffer? That is your way of reasoning. Carnal people. With flesh controlling you. This boy belongs to me. Allow him to work for me.
We are with all the girls when does sleep with, when their womb don't cut them, and their womb go to restore.
It can never be restored. What we have taken there is there forever, except
the master. In a Lucifer, the master, they tell her to preach, not to confess. Come on, say the truth. Okay, Mona, look here. Viewers, everybody, when they watch this temple, you know they fear. Demon go come here, say, Master, sit down there. See the master. See her here. See her here. He enter people to talk.
He's there.
Talk, say
at
the Lord.
Right side. At the right side. Sitting down there with glory. If you open your eyes to see him, your spiritual eye will be blind because the glory is too much. Don't you see? I close my eyes. I don't want to see him. Canal people, I know you are opening your eyes now to see him.
I make you close your eyes. Since.
Yes, sir. I close my eyes so that I will not see.
What I want tell the whole world now? What I want to? Now, so he tell me, say, my son, hurry up.
Don't tell them anything. Tell them the one you can tell them.
Let the rest be in their hand.
When are they coming here? So,
last week Sunday,
I preached it. He said, make a norm. I entered the altar and I tell him, he said, no preach. He said, when they see all this face every day, then they obey you. Go outside.
I don't tell you to preach here. If I'm alone and I ain't got semi commit, you don't understand.
Me, as a day, I even love to die just now. Make the master carry me go. This life full of dirty people, stupid, die.
The wisdom of the master is with you. You don't want the flesh to draw you back. This man, you are so wise. Because you know you can backslide at the road. Don't you know? Because of these people. Don't trade your calling because of them. They are filled with carnality. The church is quiet. I am not the one talking. He is the one pushing me.
He said, master pushing you.
He said, don't confess. Preach gospel. If they will be afraid. But still, after yet, I will go and do flesh. Because that is what you love. Big cars. Big money. And you don't want pains. If something shook you, you go must pray, God, come out needle for my leg. That is not prayer. Pray to have spirit of God. Not the pain. The pain cannot kill you. But the spirit dwells in you. The pain will become a high hill for you to climb to your throne. But you people don't understand. You rather focus on the pain. Because of carnality and flesh. You love your flesh to enjoy, then the spirit will be weak. I know where I am going. Hell, direct. What about you? You are confused.
And they tell you, say, listen, demon, now God create him for hell. What of you when God not create for hell? They will soon draw the curtain close.
Very soon. My master want to draw the curtain close. He tell me last week, said, Operation No Mercy is coming.
You enter here like this because temple say, no yeri, no merike, no trousers. They fool your house. Where you want to go now?
You could dress the home. Sorry.
Welcome to Hellfire.
Those earrings, that is the spirit of lust already. The earrings you are putting on, it will push you to do the things of flesh. But immediately you remove them, nowhere to locate you again.
So anybody want to wear them or they locate them?
Put necklace, your high heel. Even wristwatch, the gold wristwatch.
The gold wristwatch.
That is what they love.
Anything ornament.
Jewelries. Shiny clothes. That will make people jealous of them. But that is not the will of God for you. You are just running from
me. Jealous. Tell you, sir. Whether winners, whether anything, they are doomed.
They are with us. They are with us. Stop calling names. Did I call names?
Listen to me.
Yeah,
mine.
I did not call anybody.
They are my children.
But you supposed to understand, Pastor Amos.
I'm not saying they'll be your children.
They are mine. I make them put on those.
Wait!
If I be pastor, I come get overflow. I get jet, get money. The owner of the soul called it the Britain. I come in.
Yeah, not be life. Now they be life. Yeah, now farm work. If you never know me, you know. Farm work. You can't appear master can't say welcome. You go do like this, you go see all your member, whether they call for see we wig everything. He says, see what you teach. See what you teach. Go to that side now you belong to. Yeah, I don't get member. Oh, now just a call here for signs and wonders.
Most of them, they are coming here because of the deliverance. After your deliverance, can you maintain the deliverance? That is the key. Invite more demons.
I know they tell you.
We have increased it.
I know they tell you.
No more 7 demons will come. We will come about 30 demons. Legion of demons.
Your problem can't worse than that before.
It will increase.
When are they preach for you that time?
Sister, decrease.
No God deliverance.
If you're never ready to repent, I'm not going to deliver the people to do their holy hours. Now, you're on one close. Yeah. Their eye go clear when they go repent.
Because many of their dead,
their husband might be their daddy. When I'm delivering and finish, they go and go sleep with their boyfriend. So we are working in vain here. Come here, call Mike. Whether if you deliver one demon, whether you visit it, they break for your hands.
Yes.
My master, I deal with me.
Please.
My master, they protect me.
There is one of his betrothed there. Yes. She is a girl. She's over there. Don't dare deliver her. She's there. They came together from Isokolan. I want her to suffer also. She knows herself. She has been crying and crying. I'm the one afflicting pain. Stop pushing me. He said I should not confess. I should tell you the truth.
Who they tell you like that so? Call his name now. So what will be your name so? Say it again before you go. Because you won't leave this man today. This man need to be free.
Don't give him that power.
I want to pour oil for your head. That's what my master tell me.
Don't try.
So wait, I want to ask you this question. All the men of God, people so, when they don't carry, come kill you. How will God rescue them back?
No way to rescue them. Even as we are talking now, more are still coming.
To your kingdom.
Exactly. There are about 5,000 people that have come. Around 11 o'clock.
5,000 people call your kingdom.
Yes.
Around 11 o'clock. This just from morning to 11.
Yes.
Oh!
5,000. They have already transferred.
When the evil men of God, they carry come there.
Exactly. They have taken away your destiny.
They're going to tell you South Africa everywhere. Professor!
Exactly. That is what they want. Provovo, that is what they want. They love Prophet Simon to know who is their problem instead of you to run after the kingdom of God.
You are running.
Satan will laugh at you when you find miracle come here.
After the things of flesh.
We go share grace after this deliverance.
Problem will not end. Your problem.
Go your house, go raise your life.
Can never end your problem. From one.
Wait till they preach.
Another.
And say, till you die.
Problem not finish. So we are not wise. Man of God serve the sick. Man of God serve the sick.
Well, these people, they are full pastors. He's telling me to tell you that don't waste your time. These people are not ready. If they are ready, you will know. Isn't it? You will know. They are just doing fun face. Anytime they want something, they will come so that you will be seeing them instead of you to see the person sitting at the right chair. Fools. I'd rather make you to beg than see you enter heaven. We all we dine and wine in hellfire.
Go on, yeah. Not reject him. Only repentance can make you reject him.
Your prayer.
Now, truth they tell you, you go ask, go take your lie, your life, and repent. You go come up for their kingdom. Yes. Not be this laugh. This your teeth. Well, not be him. Man, they are telling you the things of the spirit. You are laughing.
Leave them. Their prayers cannot even remove my shoe.
No one did the altar.
Cannot remove my shoe.
The demon say he don't wear his shoe.
That man on the altar is the only one that can save you. You are praying in vain. Have you seen him one-on-one in your meditation, in your dreams, when she still pursue you, and you are thinking heaven is for you? Child of God, witches don't pursue them. Rather, they pursue witches. You are here running after shadows.
Fleshly people.
Satan, they love you.
We will all die in hellfire. Except you change.
Except you change.
You cannot reject it. Your character is the only one that can reject it. After a year, you will keep my list. Is it? You will fornicate. And you are binding me. I will be the one to bind you the more. And I will be the one to pour you fire.
No, be waiting. I preach. They preach so. I won't sit down now. Give me chair.
Stop pushing me now. I will say it. Pastor Amos.
Yeah.
He's pushing me. Say, tell them all.
Now be master.
Tell them all.
Talk.
They have deaf ears. I am being created with fire. Because I'm an angel. The fire, I will enjoy it.
What about you, God created in his own image? How foolish you are.
I have feathers. I have tail.
Because I'm an angel
of darkness. What about you? God created to disgrace us. Are you doing the will? Your master was in the feast. Let me quote the Bible for you. Your master was in the feast. And his disciples said, Master, eat, drink. Do you know what he said? He said, I will not eat, I will not drink, except I do the will of he that sent me. But you are doing our will. You are always making him to shed tears because of your ignorance.
because of your desire of the things of this world. If you have 20,000 today, tomorrow you will need 100,000. Next tomorrow you will need 40,000. Next tomorrow you will be asking for more and more and more. That is to say, your want can never end. So therefore, why are you dying? Because of the things of flesh. Leave me alone. I will say it. This master too, they worry. I will say it. They know they repent. Even though I talk an auntie tomorrow.
All right, I want to ask you. What is now your name, so?
Larry Castrin Cosin Ade.
All right. What did you happen for the election of Delta State?
We would take blood. So many people have come to us praying and fasting. Do you know we have three types of Jesus? Three types
of Jesus?
Yes.
Tell us more.
They have shown him. They showed this man the three types. The natural Jesus. The good Jesus. With gold and jewelries. The other one with emperors following him. Words. He told this boy, he said, look at them. They will enter into the pit. Immediately he waved his hand. The two Jesus fell into the pit of fire. That is to say, they will still shout Jesus. The other Jesus will answer. But the natural Jesus, you cannot come to him with anything.
With weak?
No.
With it?
He's a natural man. He needs your totality. Your purity. Your righteousness. That is the only garment.
All right. My master said, make and pour oil for his son's head.
You cannot try it.
I don't try him already.
Because I have revealed the secret to you.
So this boy is supposed to leave your kingdom.
He's supposed to create souls as you are doing.
What are they doing?
Casting, taking us, suffering us every day. Pastor Amos, stop that! Every day, I will not shout. Sorry. He's warning me that I should not shout on his song. Don't clap in carnality. As you are clapping,
you would fear.
If you not make heaven,
you fear.
The Antichrist.
What did you fear? You fear.
The Antichrist. We divide you. Then you will know when you serve Jesus. Don't even clap because you are not qualified. When they say give, you don't even give to the right church.
Okay, they don't even give to the right church.
But if it is all those churches, you will see people wrecking their bank accounts, giving for you to give for the progress of this work. You are tying your money and you are shouting power. What type of power?
He said, you know they give for the right place where God don't do, where God they dwell. But you are giving for the evil church. You are tying your money down.
Yes.
When I reach here, I'm going to shine
power, power. What kind of power is that? When you are not qualified to shout power. Repent now. If you want, I will not say go heaven. If you want to come to hell, don't repent. But I assure you, I will deal with you all.
For hellfire.
Exactly.
All right. Glory.
Yeah! This boy is my servant. I will not go. Do you know who I am?
Get up from my chair.
No.
Set fire in that chair.
I am the Marie Coterie Cassina there. Except the master stand up and pour the fire. You are doing it in vain.
The master said, get up.
I won't. Even though you burn all my hair, I will not get up. You are burning my hair, right? You are burning the hair.
Christ Ebeka, not his son.
He can never set anybody free. Your plan is for him to set people free. But I said, no! No! I remain in this body. His father gave it to me in exchange of the things of this world. He need money. Stop untying me.
Wait.
He closed eyes.
Who are you?
Did he see me?
Don't dare it. You are a carnal man. No!
Fire!
The power is still in my hands. Today, Pastor Amos, you don't jump.
That master will deal with you now. I leave you for the master to deal with you now. Your wash. Wash with the master will deal you now. Don't come out.
The masters know I have worked for him for about 30 minutes now. Don't you know? About 30 minutes I've been preaching the gospel. He ordered me to preach the gospel. Unless he will come with a pool of blood. Because his father uses his blood to covenant him. He was thinking he wants to sell business. Pastor Amos, you don't jam today.
I leave you for the master.
This man not going to go anywhere. I rather die.
You will die now. Jesus will kill you now.
Jesus knows I just worked for him.
Yeah.
I did not work, master. I work for a good 30 minutes. So why are you casting me? He would have told me not to work for him. Isn't it? Pastor Amos, you don't jump today. Me, I know they come out.
Because
I want to use him.
Because you don't work for the master.
Yes. As I work for him, so he need to give me my entitlement. As they give you the power, they destroy my kingdom.
As they give me the power, make it give you your own.
Now so now. You people should not laugh at all. I'm still preaching. Cry for your soul. If you don't cry for your soul, this clip will testify against you on the last day. Don't you know they are recording it? All of you, I'm watching me, even in the internet, even outside the country. On the last day, this clip will be reversed. That is why.
Power of the Lord on that. Amen. Let the power of the Lord on that. In Jesus' name, the power of the Lord.
Hey!
Let our power of the Lord come down.
Hey!
Let our power of the Lord
come
down. Let our power.
Jesus! 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 Eloi, you can't share your glory with Satan. You can't share your glory with Satan. All over the whole church, fire everywhere. Holy Ghost.
El Shaddai,
the beginning of the earth, the great warrior, the pillar of the heaven and earth, the Eloi. Holy Ghost. Jesus. Hello. This is your son. In Jesus' name, you are free. It's coming out from his tongue. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
They mean the wolf.
The wolf.
Yeah.
We are Waka Komot now. Waka Komot, you wolf. Go. That name. The blood, when it greater than any other blood. Waka come out. Wolf. Waka like wolf. Come back here. Waka come here. The master said me come this time. Yeah, waka come here. Wolf. Go now. Go now. Go, go. In Jesus. If you won't get up and shout, shout that name, Jesus Christ. Shout it again. Stretch your hand to the altar. Jesus is here to bless those who their heart open. Hey! 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 Shout fire!
Fire!
To the power! To the power! To the power! To the power!
That's it!
To the power!
That's it!
Carry the power!
I receive
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 the
power!
I receive the power! I receive the power! I
receive
the power! I receive the power! I receive
the power! I
receive the power! I
receive
the power! I receive the power! I receive the power! I receive the power! I receive the power! I receive the power! I receive
the power!
I
receive the power! I receive
the
power! I receive
the
power!
I receive the power! I receive the power! To the spirit, through us, to the spirit, to the spirit, through us, that is
the
power. If you are grateful, if you are grateful, if you are candidate, if you are candidate, carry it, carry it, carry it, take it, he's here, take it, see Jesus, see Jesus, see Jesus, see Jesus, see Jesus, see us, see us, carry the power, carry the power, carry the power,
carry
the power,
carry
the power, take it, take it, take it, take it.
That is the power of the Holy Ghost.
I aye, 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 do not challenge me, do not challenge me, do not challenge me, do not challenge me. I am speaking, I use my soul, prophet Emma, to go and preach the gospel when I said it, and the time is near. I will collect my soul, and I will take my soul.
Switch out of the altar. Hey! Many dove they fly. Who ready to receive? When you get her today, you have already get it. When you miss it, you have already miss it. Stretch out to the altar. You candidate of heaven. When Satan changed, you cannot go empty. You cannot go canna. Stretch it to the altar. Is here. Shout a louder Holy Ghost. He will come and meet you now.
Holy Ghost.
Carry. Take it.
That's it.
Shout Holy God!
Holy God!
I say carry.
I receive it.
Tell the Holy Spirit.
I receive it.
You will not go like that.
I carry it.
You will not die like that.
I carry it.
You will not die like that.
I carry it.
You will not die like that.
I carry it.
You will not die like that. Tell the Holy Spirit.
I receive it.
Tell the Holy Spirit.
I receive it.
Tell the Holy Spirit.
I receive it.
Take it.
I receive. I receive.
Take it.
I receive.
Take it.
I receive the power of the Holy Spirit.
Is he moving? Is he flying?
That's the power.
Is he flying?
He's coming down upon you.
Is he flying?
That's it.
I said, is he flying?
That is the power.
The Holy Ghost, is he flying?
He's coming down now.
The Holy Ghost, is he flying?
He's coming down now. That's
is he flying?
That's the power.
Shout it like that. Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
I said, take it. You cannot go ahead.
I carry it.
You cannot go ahead.
I receive it.
You cannot go ahead.
I receive the power.
You cannot go ahead.
I receive the power.
You cannot go ahead.
I receive 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 power.
Carry it, carry it.
I receive the power.
Tell the Holy Spirit.
I receive it.
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 Pray the Spirit.
I change not. I am the same God yesterday, today, and forever. I never change. All power belongs to me. Why don't you be close to me? And I will receive you. I will receive you to myself. I will receive you. I will receive you. Why don't you follow my servant? I said him, yes. This sin is too much in the world. You can see what is happening. Killing and everything bad thing that happened in this world. I said him, why don't you give him listening ear and be saved so that at heaven at last will be your portion.
Shisha. Say, Holy Spirit, I'm here for you now. If I die without you, I will go here. I will go here. As I shout the Holy Ghost.
As I shout the Holy Ghost.
Call me to my soul, please.
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 Shout the Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
I say, take him. You can carry it. You can carry it. You can take it. You can take it. You can carry it. Viewers, take it. Viewers, take it. Viewers, carry it. Viewers, carry it. You are second. Take it. Carry it. Carry it. Receive the power.
Turn the power.
Stretch out to the altar. This is the voice of God. A voice of God. Close your eye. As I want to pray now, any evil hand where they lay in your head and they carry your staff to marry kingdom,
be withered.
Put your right hand for your forehead down. Today, by the name of Jesus Christ, I return your destiny back to you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I return your destiny back to you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I return it back to you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Now receive the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Spirit in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive the light in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Let there be light in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Deliver them.